Meet Dory, a sweet girl who faced a challenge she couldn't stand on her own. Dory was diagnosed with cerebellar hypoplasia, affecting her balance. She's working on building muscle strength to sit and hopefully improve her mobility. Although she might always be a bit clumsy, therapy is helping her gain some control over her movements.